I am awoke. Yes, of course.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer-Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from... Stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Wee! Give me the cube.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science material emancipation grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube. Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button. Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
This is an easy clap.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Open the door!
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you... Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested. Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck. Performance of all authorized activities. Do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Very nice.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, safety is one of many enrichment center goals. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject Hong Kong here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate. Good. Now use the aperture science on stationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
No!
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Every time.
Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Oh, okay. Enhance my testing experience. All right. Fair enough.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Whoa.
Fantastic. You remained resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism. Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Whee!
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Whee! Dude, I'm doing flips now.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Oh! Oh, it's me. I wonder what I try to do here. Oh. Finally, control is mine.
Two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject hometown, here.
Cool.
Now we got
the real portal gun.
Get loose there, flame yourself. Let flame into space.
That's funny.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Oh, motherfucker. I see. What? There we go.
As part of the previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
God, I'm so dizzy. Okay. Now what do we do? That's where we came from. Hold up. Why does it stop? Why does it stop? Oh well. Maybe... Where did I go? Okay. Okay. It worked and it didn't. There we go. Oh! Victory is mine. I have the cube. Okay.
Chamber. Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Kill the cameras.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Woo! We're rolling now. Let's hear. Cameras.
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
Well, I've got a little bit of a drop here. So I guess. Whoa! Okay. I think I get it. And then... There we go. Okay. Now how do I get over there? Uh-huh. Okay, stay there. I think I gotta go... No. Okay. There we go. No, that's not it at all. That's not, oh. Okay. Yeah, that's it. There we go. Ah! It left me! Where did it go? Oh, here it is. Hello, friend. Wait, is it gonna kill me? Oh! It's not gonna kill me, is it? Probably. Oh, wait! What? I understand now. Here we got a bouncy boy. We got some elevating boys. There's a button up there for what? I don't know. Probably that or this. What's up here? What does this button do? Oh! Okay. So we go boom, and then we go boom. And then we go boom boom. No. No. It got me. Oh god. Okay, we're gonna have to be faster. Or not be faster and just do it ahead of time. There we go. And then there and there and then and then and then. Boom.
You
done.
You can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for girls. It's true.
Easy clap.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck. Who are you? Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Hello? Got him. What is this? Yikes. Cake is a lie, boys. Cake is a lie. Feels bad. Holy mother. Come here, you. Got him. Now I sneak up on this bad boy. Oh, he doesn't like that. Oh, he doesn't like that one bit. Yoink. Ah! Come here, bitch. Whoop-ha! Holy!
The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Oh no. I don't want to go to Android Hell.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, hello.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it. The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Oh, it's underneath. Okay, cute boy. Okay. Hmm.
vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Soon? Yo, where is it? What the heck? Have I just killed it? Will it not go now? I need that one? I guess so.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the Weighted Companion Cube cannot speak. In the event that the Weighted Companion Cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
Easy.
You did it. The Weighted Companion Cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your Companion Cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
What do you mean? Oh, I'm stupid.
Rest assured that an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the Enrichment Center, Aperture Science employees, and all tests. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations. The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Wait, what the? What's going on back here? Oh. What the heck? Can I be undead now? Thank you. Jeez, that took forever.
The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Woo. Oh no, not this again. Okay. We're gonna have to think very carefully. There we go.
I feel like that's a good soundbite for when someone subs on Twitch or something like that.
Thanks for following, Juan34lol. Hey, what's next? Do we just ride this thing? Is that all? I don't know what we need that cube for. What does that button do? That one opens that again. I think we do this, and then this, and then whoop, and then we hit it with it, and then we do this, and we wait for that, and we go bam, and we do, there! We have a singular cube now. This is good. This is very good. Wait. Come back. We need to open this thing again and get out. Very nice. Very cool. Thank you, Kanye. Okay, that's the blue. That's the orange. Okay. It looks as though I need more speed. But to where? Where am I going? Do I... Oh! Okay. Okay, so the orange is under me, so I put the blue there. And now the blue is under me, so I put the orange there. And now, oh crap. Got him. Oh my god. Ooh! Well, I've messed it up, but I fixed it. I saved it.
The next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center electrical safety seminar.
Thank you.
test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Got him.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Ooh. I didn't know it could squish me. Ooh. Okay, we're good. Ah, shit. Yo, get out of here. There we go. Cake.
Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Get me out of here.
What are you doing? Stop it. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the...
Hello? Where are you? I know you're there. I can feel you here. Hello?
That's definitely not creepy.
What are you doing? Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Which way? Do I just... You fucking now what? Oh. Hey, that's how we do. Whoa, God. Okay. Hello. You sent the hello emote as soon as Gladys said hello. How do I... Let me in! Oh, is this gonna crush? Is this gonna straight crush, bro? Holy balls. I think it's right there. Or is that where I came from? That's where I came from, isn't it? I don't know. I don't think so. It's worth a try. Let's dip. Okay, now where are we at? I feel like we want to get up there. But how? What's over here? Is this nothing? This is a big fat nothing. Can't get him like that. Can't get squished. Let's check over here again. Ah! Help, the cake is a lie. Yeah. Okay. Right over there. Anything I can do over here? This is just the way out, yeah? Yeah. What the heck? No. That won't work. Mmm. Well, the middle one doesn't crush you. Maybe I can see something. Yep. Nice. I'm very smart. Let me move! This will be safe for the squishy boy. Oh yeah. Okay. What am I doing over there? Let's try over there. Ooh. I'm getting so dizzy so quick. Yeah. Okay. Do that.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe.
Ugh!
It's not too late for you to.
Got it.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not too late for you to turn back.
Oh, Jesus. Science. Oh, I think that worked. Yep. Fucking now what? Here? Here? Dude, how do? Where's... Do I have to...
No.
Okay, I'm going for it. Yeah, yeet! I did it. We did it. We did it. Together. Hello? Nope. Oh! And we're here.
Who's there?
I understand the barrel. Open. Open the gates. Get wrecked. What else you got? Huh? Huh? You got nothing. Right here. Nothing. Right here. Nothing. Where am I going? Are we just going back up? Where the hell are we going? I don't see nothing. Okay. Here's a plan. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, God. Here? 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 What do I do? Thunderstorm. Oh! Wait, sir, come back! Oh! Oh, mother... These are all defective.
You're not a good person. You know that, right? Good people don't end up here. Can you hear me?
Wee!
Put me down. Shutting down.
Hmm. Over here. Where, though? I don't... That's just some bullshit. Hmm. Aha!
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back, or I will kill you.
Oh!
I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Hello? Oh shit. It can see me through portals! Come here. Okay, you can't get me now. But I want you to get me. You suck. Well, that's nice to know. So we're not done yet? Are you going to shoot me one more time? Is that it? Oh. Thanks. He just did it for me. I didn't even have to try. Eh. Hello? I need a cube. Oh! Oh! Big brain. Big brain. Okay, now where to? Up? Down? There we go. This is some goopy schloop right here. Holy shit! Okay. Okay, we're safe. Whew! That was crazy. Wait, there's one more. Come here! One must show no hesitation. This is crazy. Nope. Oh, goodbye, friend. You know what? Live your life here. Enjoy.
Well, you found me. Congratulations.
Oh, shit!
Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4... Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities.
Shit.
I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Oh, big
this
brain.
Brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel the pain. You don't even care, do you?
Get him! You missed. How could you miss?
I said you don't care. Are you listening? That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less.
No, you're aiming at the wrong me.
More killing.
Aim at me. There you go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Right there. Got him.
Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response. Because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
It's over there! Come here, you. You're mine.
Who are you? What is that? Oh, what's that? What's that? What is that? Oh, that thing has numbers on it. Hey, look at that thing. No, that other thing. No, what's wrong with your legs? Do you smell something burning?
Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2 plus 2 is...
10. In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive.
Got him.
Well, you've
Where's that one going?
Destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends.
Joking.
I'm kidding.
That didn't work how I thought it would.
Deadly was a massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less fun.
Got him.
Who's gonna make the cake when I'm born? You, Mark. You're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me.
We got him.
Something terrible happens to you.
Which it's just about to.
Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart, you're not a scientist, you're not a doctor, 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 you're not a doctor,
you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a doctor, you're not a We beat the game. GG. Wait, what's this? I think these are just the credits, right? Oh yeah, it's the cake! Yay, I have cake.